Previous video that how sporadic I probably didn't use those words, but how sporadic my attention span is. On my way home from work, I'm gonna change clothes, grab my oldest daughter Alana, and we are headed to Milton, Florida to pick up a boat. Not that I need another one, but when before I got my big boat, my first boat was a flat bottom, like a John boat, aluminum, and I'm a big guy and that just don't work out for me. It was really small. It was too cramped to have my whole family in, so I ended up stepping up from that to I had this 16-foot V-hull aluminum boat. Well, when I got my big boat for offshore and for bay fishing, I sold my other one because it was just too much hassle to have two boats and the upkeep and whatnot. Well, I have regretted that every year.
It's a 14-foot lee craft. It's got some patches on it. Which I don't mind.
I'll probably come in and sand some of that down later.
I'm not too worried about it right now. This is, it's a beater.
I've pulled this thing a long way to come home last night. And it had good time with it. But I got up this morning. Like, I made it home. And went to bed, I was beat, and didn't think I had any problems. So I come out this morning, got to looking at it, walking around, and realized that the wheel had almost gone off. It's hard to see that, but bearing just come all to pieces. Kind of like shaking hand. I've been beating on this bearing. I almost got it off. It's partial the way. That's the inner race. Stuck on the shaft, so getting this done, and I'll show you some more later. But this boat, it's not in bad shape. The guy has it wired up. Actually, I'm sitting on it, but there's a guy. So sorry for the shaky. This live well here, he's got it piped in.
Eyes in the sky, gazing far into the night, I raise my hand. down to the fire, but it's no use, cause you can't stop it from shining. To wake your soul.